Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to change the 24-hour clock format to 12-hour clock format in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Time and Language tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Language and Region. After this, scroll down to Regional Format and click on the downward pointing arrow associated with it. Now select Change Formats. After this, you'll find the Short Time Format. Ignore the Long Time one, it will change accordingly. If the Short Time Format is simply the time number, then it means it's a 24-hour format. But if you change it to AM or PM, you have changed it directly to the 12-hour clock format. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.